Hello people, today I'm going to be doing a tutorial for this look. It is silver and blue, Cowboys colors. And well, if you would like to know how to get this super dramatic version of the Cowboys, then just keep watching. First off, I'm going to eye with the NYX eyeshadow base. Me taking a white base. I'm gonna use the 120 palette. I'm gonna be using the silver, just right here, and then this dark blue. It's a lot easier for me just to show y'all the colors that I will be using for the palette rather than one at a time. Now I'm just gonna take the silver on a flat eyeshadow brush. And apply it to the inner corner. And now we're gonna take that blue that I showed you. Now I'm just gonna blend it up with the blending brush. If it looks too dark, eventually it will fade to like this, which is better than it being super off there. Now moving on to the 88 palette, I'm going to be using this matte silver and this blue, and also I'm going to be using a really dark blue from my color workshop to blend with the blue, but I'll show you that color in a minute. Edge. And moving to that other color. This one right here. And I'm just going to take it on the lemon brush. Brush. I'm going to be taking a highlight color and I'm going to be using this one right here. And this one, I'm just going to clean up the edges. Taking the blending brush, I'm just going to swipe a little bit of the remaining blue under my lash line. Of course, that options, that step is completely optional. And using that flat angled brush, I'm going to apply a little bit of soap. I'm just gonna line the eyes. I'm using a liquid eyeliner and an angled brush. This is mascara. Liner. And of course, just gonna swipe it. I prefer using an ink brush because I feel like I have more control. And you are Done with the eyes. Now moving to the face. I have powder and all that on. I'm gonna do a really light contour. So the brown blush to a darker brown blush on both sides. Since I have bangs, no one's gonna really see up here. Just do the jawline. And now I'm just going to mix the peach blush with the pink. I'm going to be using this pink, it's in Hint, and I'm going to be using the lip brush to apply it. And for lip gloss, I'm going to take the Studious. I'm going to just curl around the edges. And that is it for this look. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and thank you so much for watching.